Hello, everyone. Welcome back. Fallout 4 meaty wasteland warrior playthrough here. So we're in Sanctuary, and we just basically got here. We got a quest to go find some people. I looked around. I figured out I put some stuff in this workshop thing here, and it showed me how to start to scrap. I just scrapped a few things, like some mailboxes and stuff and some tires. We'll do that later on. So right across the street from, basically, that's going to be like the garage workshop. This is my house, apparently. And I did not look in here yet while we were gone because Gronak the Barbarian.
There we go.
You've collected an issue of Gronak. Critical hits with unarmed and melee attacks permanently do +5 damage. Nice. Do we read that? Do we have to read it or... did we read it? Inventory. Aid. Oh, I also cooked some stuff. There was a cooking pot over there in the street. Miscellaneous. I forget if it's... I'm just going to read it now. I don't know if these... okay. Yep. Tab. I think we've read it. Oh, it's the holotape.
No. Fingers away. There we go. Okay. Just say it. Right there.
Oh no, it's Yay. Sean.
Hi, honey. Listen. I don't think that Sean and I need to tell you how great of a father you are. But we're going to anyway. Isn't that right? You are kind and loving. Funny. That's right. And patient. So patient. Patience of a saint, my mom used to say. Look, with Sean and us all being home together, it's been an amazing year. But even so, I know our best days are yet to come. There'll be changes, sure. Things we need to adjust to. You'll rejoin the civilian workforce, and I'll shake the dust off my law degree. But everything we do, no matter how hard,
I'm coming, buddy.
We do it for our family.
Wow, you guys... board games. Man, that was the letter. I just found that special book and it let me increase I increased charisma, I think, by 1. Coffee tin. So we're gonna collect all this stuff later in the town. What I was doing is I was putting it over here just so wherever I go next, we're not carrying too much weight. So I collected board game, blue lamp. The gray suit gives us +2 charisma. Coffee tin, cram, empty paint can. Eyeglasses give us +1 perception. Gronak, hi honey. No weight to that. Hub flower, mintess, Molotov. Mr. Handy Fuel. Nuka-Cola. Postman's half give us 1 to endurance. Toy cars, wooden blocks, okay, wedding ring, and your special book. Nice. Okay. So maybe we should put some of this stuff on. So let's see, inventory, apparel. So gray suit gives us charisma, but it takes away our damage resistance of 5 and 10, so we'll leave that. This gives us intelligence of 1, endurance of 1, eyeglasses, we'll put the eyeglasses on. Wedding ring gives us nothing. So do you want intelligence or endurance? Probably intelligence for right now. Let's go with that. Oh, we kind of look stupid. All right, where are we, where are we going? This way? map. I haven't looked at the map yet. From the maps tab, select the map marker. All right, so there's the vault. Okay, sanctuary is the person standing. We're going this way. Red rocket fuel stop, and then investigate Concord. That's where we're going. So that is that way. We'll follow the street. We're going to clean this place up pretty good. It's like I can collect these things, these mailboxes and stuff. Some of the trees, the tires. I'll show you that real quick. So you go into... You hold... maybe I have to be like this. I thought it was... Workshop was hold V. Yeah, well, we'll figure it out later. Maybe we need to go into the mode back by the workbench. Here's where I cook the stuff. I found this cooking pot right here, and I was able to cook stuff. I wish this was over there. Like, I don't know why it's down here. Okay, we can scrap these cars and stuff too, so. All right, I've got stuff equipped. I saw a fishing pole in one of the houses. I wonder if we can actually fish. We'll get the basics along the way. Wow, dude. Double barrel shotgun, stim packs. Take it all for now. Tire iron. Mongrel. I don't want any dog meat. No dog meat. I might accidentally eat it or something stupid like that. I guess we could probably scrap all this stuff too while we're out here. All right. Red Rocket gas station. I'm sure we can scrap all this stuff. I hope. Maybe you can't scrap the big stuff outside of the little town. I don't know. We'll see. It's got to be some. Greet the dog. Dude.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself?
Boris. Let's go. Owner.
You lose your owner, buddy.
Okay, then. Let's stick together.
Face your dog and press E to begin issuing commands. E. No. All right. Stay.
Over here.
Press tab to stop issuing commands. All right.
Hey.
Trade? What? What the heck? He doesn't have anything, okay? is he gonna stay or?
Hey.
What are the commands? Command is E.
Hey. Wait there. Come on.
All right, follow, then tab. All right, let's look around. Oh, is this the... Is this the image from the desktop thing that I have? What does he have? A stim pack. He found a stim pack. What was that noise? Dude, we got mole rats. Dude. Dog meat. Is that... What's his name? Can I name the dog? His name isn't Dog Meat, right? Get on, son. Trying out vats here. Nice. Does dog have a health bar? Nice, dude! Do I want any mole rat? Mole rat meat? Mole rat teeth? Maybe. We might. I don't know. You never know, dude. You cook it down, it might be delicious. Dude, he's all over the place finding stuff, huh? Beer bottles. He brought me a stim pack. Like, that's pretty good. First aid kit. Alright. Anything in here? Well, there's a few things in here. Buttercup backup legs, backup hat. What? Aluminum can. We're going to want to do a lot of scavenging because nothing in there. Boston Bugle? Got a paper? What? He can open doors, apparently. Hot plate. Hot plate time! Boston Bugle, Burnt Lifestyle, Delicious, Bottle Caps. You never know when you might need a telephone, right? You might just need a ham radio. Nothing. All right. So this looks like you could actually caps stash. 23 caps added. Jet and corn. Red rocket terminal. All right. That looked like a workshop in there. Can you have two workshops? Business entries. Safe. Jim, take care of these barrels before you leave tonight. Inspector's coming first thing in the morning. Just hide them with the others. We'll figure out a long-term solution later. Hey, if the nature's going to favor us with a cave right below the shop, who am I to argue? Ew. Apparently, there is a some kind of safe here, right below the shop. Is it getting dark? Here's the shop. So I can take this stuff probably when I come back, but tool chest. Pipe pistol, duct tape, silver spoon. Gonna want all this stuff. But look, there's a workbench here. You can use, what does it say? You can now use, oh, let's see if we can scrap things. Oh, I see. You can live here. You can build here. Inside this green, right? There's a cooking thing right here. A cooking spit. Or you can build up there at the town. This is pretty cool. Hold V to open the workshop menu while in the build. Okay, so you have to be in the build area to hold that V down. All right, I gotcha. Very interesting. So there's a couple different places. Cooking station. Let's see if we can craft any of that that stuff that we just got. It was mole rats. See, I think if you cook the stuff, you don't get the rads anymore. Exit. Nice. I think it's getting dark. We might have to wait before we move on, but so here's the armor. So I don't know. I guess I like that other. This is pretty cool, but I like that other area a little bit better because it's this. I just feel like I'm out in the middle of nowhere, you know? Gas containers. There's all kinds of scrap. Where is this thing? Chemistry state. Oh, I don't know if this. Milk bottles. I don't know if there's a chemistry station at the other place. You know what I mean? Cigarette machine. So this one might have its benefits to using this one. But you see what I mean? It's kind of like all on the outside. Where would the entrance to this place be? They said there's an entrance, a cave under the shop. We might have to come back to it. See, here's a weapons workbench. We got these are the two we have at the other place, I believe. We don't have that other thing. Interesting. If you were a cave under the shop, would you maybe be like over here to get? Oh, there's that must be the conquered right there. Like, a mole rat den. I don't know if I should have went in here. Jeez, dude. What is the Pip-Boy light? There we go. Jeez, dude. Oh, jeez. Hello! I'm a mole rat! What goodness could be down here? There's got to be some good stuff down here, right? Oh, jeez. What is that? There's something right there. Fusion core. Gotta watch those rads. Alright. Well, I found their little cave, but I don't know if there's like a whole bunch of Level up, baby! Hold tab to open perk chart. Mouse one anywhere on the map. Oh, it's hold tab. Hold on. Look at this, dudes! Oh my gosh! So awesome! So you can add, you can actually add to your specials here. You could increase them. What am I level? I'm level 2, so that means, does this matter? Like what? How do you, what do we got here? Gunslinger? Commando, medic, lady killer, lead belly, rifleman, big leagues, awareness, life giver, lone wanderer. Who needs friends anyway? Gun nut requires intelligence 3. Confirm. Yeah, dude. I think you need gun nut to actually upgrade your guns. Do I have another, agility 1. Alright, I don't think I have any more points. Nice. I think you need that gun nut perk to...
Yo, psst.
To upgrade your stuff. It's our first cave. Got it, coach.
Nice.
The bottle caps, leather right arm armor, raider chest piece. Nice, dudes. What? Take all. All right, what did we just want? Inventory. It's going to take us a little to get used to this. All right. Oh, this is adding stuff to my existing raider. All attacks have a damage type, ballistic, energy, radiation, or poison. So I just added 4 damage resist. And then right arm leather. Oh, you can add like little pieces of armor to yourself. All right, we just added some damage resist. That's pretty good. Got some Abraxo cleaner. Hey, you know, if you need pelvis bones, I'm your guy. Glowing fungus. I don't know if that's good to... You know what? I'm not sure I want to collect brain fungus, all right? I'm just, you know, at left arm bone... At some point, you gotta draw the line, right? You can't just go collecting everything. And I draw the line at brain fungus. You know what I'm saying? Call me crazy. Take a broom. We'll clean up around the place. Razor grain. What? 10 millimeter. 10 millimeter pistol. Nice, 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 nice. I draw the line at brain fungus. I'm just saying. What the deuce? Mr. Benson, on behalf of the Boston Regional Office, I would like to congratulate you on your team on winning the 2076 Trash Busters Award for the greatest year-to-year waste reduction by a single store. Respect for the environment is an integral part of corporate image, and we appreciate your innovative efforts in this regard. Sincerely, Gerard Phillips, Vice President of... Dude, they didn't do that. They just put it all down in a cave, and it's kind of funny that... They got an award for it, you know what I'm saying? burnt book. All right, let's get out of this joint. We know this is here. Do-do-do-do. Look at the symbol. It's pretty cool. It's pretty cool. Worth! Dun-dun-dun. And it is dark. All right, we're going to go see if we can take a nappy poo at the station here. Am I still crouching? Yeah, I was. Power relay, ramen skin, dog tags. Hard hat? That actually might have some good damage resist. It's a hard hat. Really don't want to carry all this. See, maybe I can transfer some of this stuff into here. And then when we come back, alarm clock, aluminum can, baby rattle, baked blowfly, beer bottle, Boston Bugle. Ramen skull broom. Wait, tea. Store all junk. Alright, that kind of works a little bit better. And we'll collect that later. I think also we need to find like a chair or something to... I think you can wait and... Whoa, what is on my... Tea to wait. Alright, so it's 9:30 p.m. Wait for... Maybe 9 hours. Dude, is that the Raider chest piece that I'm wearing? That looked like a collar from like the Thunderdome or something. I don't know about that. Look at that. Did I end up keeping that hard hat though? Equipping armor will increase your damage resistance. Okay, no, but not all. All right. The hard hat does another 4 damage resist, so I may want to wear that when we get into... Dog found something. What? What? What'd you find? Where'd you go? I saw a flash or something. You find lightning? Where you going, dude? It's like he found lightning? It's just lightning, dude. Alright, let's go down to this town. I can sit here and scavenge, like, off camera for days, man. I love scavenge. Blood. Blood sack. I gotta have to try it. 47%. Get him! What's the dog's name? He's not dog meat. Oh, he's hurt, dude. He's poisoned. Dude, come back here, dude. Don't go. No, don't chase him! Dog! Can we change the dog's name from dog? Kind of random name. Brahmin. They're feeding. I'm feeding on the Brahmin. Alright, we actually might want to sneak. We have our perception and our luck and everything on right now. This is Concord. Again, we can loot all this stuff later if we want to. I don't know if we can maybe find something really good. I would imagine that we're gonna be battling pretty soon. What's that? Jet and buff out? Don't mind if I do. Don't really want to start taking the drugs unless I know for a fact there's like a place where I can where you can actually get clean. 16 caps, delish. Is it just the back door? Yep. All right, sun's coming out. That's really what I wanted. I want to be able to see what we're headed for here. And it looks like we've discovered Concord. It looks like we want us to go straight down the street. Probably not all these buildings are searchable. Like that one's not. It's is a pretty cool place. I wonder if there's a limitation to where you can actually build, or if it's kind of bound to those few. Nothing on the vats. I don't know if my kind of range my vats has. What? Where's the dog? You keep getting me XP back there, bud. Got no problems with that, man. No problems whatsoever. Alright. Take it easy. I think I hear gunfire. Looks like we're heading down this way. Motorcycle! Dude, can we ride that? Look at that thing! Dude! There's a bike here. That thing looks like it's in good shape, like we could ride it. Wants us to go down this way for sure. None of these houses are searchable. Civic access. ...3% chance.
Covering fire!
Someone over here? Apparently I'm not that good of a shot. I think they know I'm here. Did I just hit the dog? No. Alright, that guy can wait a second. You know that? Ooh, cap stash. Let's check and see what kind of... Do we get any extra... Left arm armor. Nice. Drifter outfit. Not as good. Road leathers. Does that take... Did that take off anything? Oh, it took off my jumpsuit. It's 5 and 10, and the road leathers is 2. So, no, the jumpsuit's still better. Drifter outfit, 5 and 7. All right, we're good. Wonder what's down here. Is this like a secret passageway past them or something? Get the sneak bonus, man. Drinking water restores health. Unpure causes radiation damage. Yeah, I know that. I know that. Not sure we want to be down here. Ooh, potato crisps. Delish. I'm not sure we want to be down here yet, you guys. It's a little scary, just saying. What do you got there? Some sugar bombs? Delish. Who doesn't like sugar bombs, man? How do you get over to that thing? Oh, shoot. Oh, I don't want to be around Mire Lurks, dude. Not yet. I don't think I have the power for... Dude. No, dog, come on. No Mire Lurks yet, dude. I'm not ready for Mire Lurks. I don't like Mire Lurks at all. We'll go shoot the raiders, dude. That's what we're here for. Is he still chasing the... Sounds like he is. Let's get out of here. Oh my gosh. Mire Lurks. Not even cool, dudes. Alright. We got that guy. We're going to see if we can sneak up on this dude. Is there a whole lot to these towns? Looks like there's only one guy. See if I can get a sneak attack critical. He's moving a lot. Head, no, 63. Look at that movement! Got him, coach.
Hey, up here, on the balcony. I've got a group of settlers inside. The raiders are almost through the door. Grab that laser musket and help us, please!
Hold on, friend, I'm looting! Out of time completed! Dude, am I gonna rank? Rank, please! Alright, so we have a skill point to spend, I'm sure. Musket, yeah. When freedom calls. Minuteman outfit. Right, let's see what this this weapon we just got was. We got a pipe pistol already. Double barrel, shotgun. How do we inspect? That's cool. Double barrel shotgun. That's the thing. Oh, wow, look at that. I think that's the thing we just got. How do we, T is level up. I know we need to level up. Sort. We can't repair yet. Maybe we can. Short laser musket. All right. So Q, we'll put that on 6. Actually, we'll put it on 4. And then let's pick one of these double barrels. And hit Q and put that on 5. Nice. All right. So 4. Interesting weapon we have here, just saying. What is this? Bet you we have some apparel from these guys. Gas mask with goggles. Damage resistance. Radiation resistance. That's really good. 15. Hard hat. Harness. What the harness does. Left arm. Right leg. Long johns. Did that... That didn't get rid of, road leathers. Sack hood with hose. Damage resistant 5. Oh, it did. The Long Johns switched out our vault suit. Man, well, I'll have to do, like, really good research on... Not research. You guys know what I mean. I'll have to look in to see what's what with that. All right, we're going in. House of Freedom. Freedom and Blues.
Time's up, asshole.
Well, that's them right there, dudes. All right, what do we got? What do we got in this place?
No more British occupation.
What the deuce? Oh, these are. Are these real guns? I could take. Oops, sorry. Sorry! Oh, sorry, dude! No! The war's over! America! These are like the, it's a museum. These are no taxation without representation. These are like the little, like, wax figures or something they did before. Shh! Dog! No barky! No barky! We sneaky! There's some serious battling going on upstairs. Oh, I'm here. Shh. Nice, dude! Who was he shooting at? Oh, no. They know I'm here! Torso. Oh, jeez. It's got to reload every shot, apparently. Oh, the dog's up there! He just kicked the... That was not a good shot. Gotta reload. No, he's gonna kill the dog! Jeez Louise! Your dog's in trouble!
Nothing.
Dude, he's killing the dog! What the? I shouldn't have brought him in here. Oh, jeez. East Impact Dog. Dude, I'm sorry, bro. Dude, don't make me feel bad, man. Oh my gosh, that made me... Dude, I shouldn't bring the dog with me. I'm gonna get him get him back to town, like, safely?
Get the hell out of here. We got no reason to hang around and get shot.
Wait, what gun am I using? This is not the gun I wanted. There's more over there. Dog, don't go over there, please. There was something down here I wanted to look at. That. Rat away. Nice. What is this? Unlock novice? Oh, jeez. No. Got it, coach.
Got it.
What we got in here? Nothing? Fusion core. Got a fusion core. Maybe, I guess you could have done this if you can't lockpick at all, maybe? Password required. I wonder if this is the same, if they can get duds and stuff. Foyer, hands raise. Select a potential password with mouse. All right, whatever, I know. I know how to play this game, man. What do we got here? Goods, store, vents, blades, crashes, who's, hints. Likeness one. Vents, hints, heal, discs. See if we have any dud replacers. You've leveled up. Nice. Again? Delish. Discs. I don't really need to do this, but I'm looking for maybe for it to give me some experience. There's a dud removed. Yeah. There's another dud. Dud removed. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Anything else I can remove real quick? Vents. I already broke into it. You guys are like, what? Dude, you already broke into that thing, man. I don't see any other ones here. All right, so what do we got? Hence and discs. Discs had zero likeness in it, and hence had one. Crash? Attempts remaining. I can't even see what that says. I'm going to tab to exit out. I can't see how many attempts were. Oh, there's a thing there. I'm like, I'm kind of stuck, y'all. The door. Oh. Okay. Can I get back in? What do we got here? Oh, short pipe bolting. Glow. Dude. There's some special stuff in that right there. Did you see that? Nice. Better a quick save after getting something like that.
I'm made up. I'm doing it.
What?
All right. The thicket excavation? That's right.
No, I wanted... Isn't it three? Or it's two? Oh, it's two. All right.
They're over here.
Someone there?
Just don't get yourself killed.
Oh, one shot to his face. Wow, dude. Nice. I always found that funny, you know, that a lot of times you have a better chance of just shooting him than you do actually in vats, you know what I mean? Use a stim pack. Pipe pistol. I'm gonna take everything. When we get encumbered, we'll dump junk, you know? 10 millimeter rounds. There's still fighting going on. I guess you like Mentes. You go in and out of the little scenes here.
I'm coming in there, and I'm gonna skin every last one of you. End of the line.
Was that? That looked like a headshot to me, man. Just saying. No, the dog, dude. I'm trying to get stuff, dude. Shoot. Get off the dog, dude! Lose your head and show your spinal column! Jeez, dude! Dude, dog, you need to chill. You need to... Wait. Is that... You need to chill out, dog. Dude, you're gonna get yourself killed. All heat hammer, ceramic, what is it? Light. Scrap shrapnel. I don't want the dog's death on my hands, you guys. You know that? I don't want the dog's death on my hands. I know I could probably tell him to stay. But then why have a companion, dude? I'm gonna put him back at the house. Hopefully. Alright. I think we made it through. We didn't look on that side at all. Here we go.
Man, I don't know who you are, but your timing's impeccable.
I'm Meaty.
Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minuteman.
I'm Meaty. Nice to meet you, man. Alright, so Minutemen?
Minutemen?
Quahone?
So now I'm traveling backward in time?
Protect the people at a minute's notice. That was the idea.
That ain't
so
it.
I joined up, wanted to make a difference. And I did, but things fell apart. Now it looks like I'm the last Minuteman left standing.
Alright, so who are these people?
Who are these people?
Just folks looking for a new home, a fresh start. I've been with them since Quincy. Lexington looked good for a while, but the ghouls drove us out of there. A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5.
Wow.
It's just me, the Longs, Marcy and June. That's old Mama Murphy on the couch. And this here is Sturgis.
Sturgis! Sounds rough, tough break. It's a cruel world.
Sorry. Sounds rough.
Thanks. Maybe. It's good to meet someone who really cares.
Well, you leveled up.
Anyway,
pick a new perk.
We figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But, well, we do have one idea.
Tell me.
Let's hear it.
Sturgis, tell him.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof.
Oh, thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Elvis left the building.
Might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor.
Nice!
Military issue.
Power armor sounds useful.
That's some serious protection.
Oh, it gets better. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
I dig. Minigun might work. Good idea.
Minigun. Now we're talking.
Yeah.
I know, right?
Yeah!
Only there's one hitch.
What?
The suit's out of juice. Probably been dry for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
Solution?
So, what's the solution?
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when.
Hmm.
And we know right where to find one.
But we can't get to
the
table.
I see a bobblehead on the desk over there.
It's down in the basement. Locked behind a security gate. Look.
Oh, I already got that.
I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte.
Forte.
You could give it a shot.
I did already, friend. I already have it.
Actually, I already grabbed the fusion core. We're set.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around.
It is, dude. You're with Meaty now, bro.
Power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
Dudes! There is a bobblehead right here!
Careful, kid.
Perception.
Yes.
Only through observation will you perceive weakness. Your perception has been permanently increased by 1! Delish! First bobblehead of the game. All right, that's going to do it, you guys. I think this is a good place to stop. Thank you guys so much for the support. Hit the like, leave some comments, share with your friends, and please continue to join me along this route. Meaty in the Wasteland, helping fools out for days. See you guys next episode.